You better run from
I grew up in northern New South Wales. I was always drawing in class, and then I left school at a pretty young age and moved to Melbourne. Spent a few years there painting and drawing, skateboarding and all that sort of stuff.
Young boy, trying to rule the world I see.
I went overseas for a while and spent a lot more time doing art. And yeah, now it's kind of become a full-time job.
Diamond. Everything you touch can be.
So I came over to Wollongong from Perth after my exhibition to do a couple of walls here. I'm constantly moving from place to place. I always try to collect as many pictures as I can from my travels. I like to take pictures and I like to kind of collect photos.
Live alive on my knees. You think I am nothing.